transfer to some other uni.
So what do you think of the Mark Zuckerberg?
Whoever is in the air, of course, is going to win.
So once again, Edward said if they're good,
Zelda.
Mark Zelda. Wins. Oh. And if they're bad, Sheik wins. So, what do you think?
I heard low level.
Yes, Edward said it right. The question is how bad are they?
Yeah, it's usually something. If you get your combo, it's pretty sad.
So Sheik wins.
I mean, Ralph can get his combos too, like, he's pretty good with his dash hands. Able to bait, of course.
I think they're doing hand warmers.
Yeah, I know they are.
Oh, okay, cool.
It sounds a bit. It's a
hole.
If they play Yoshi's, I don't know, it's pretty fair. You got Mart's forward smash, you got the Sheik's forward air. Which are both like strong hits. Oh no. It's just a warm up.
I hope they go to Lila. Edward's very good on that stage. They're starting on Battlefield. Yes.
Oh. Oh, good story. If that were me, I'd try to just agree to the learn my thing.
Nice. Ooh, you see that jab grab thing?
Yeah. Oh, good. I don't even know how.
Ooh, nice back air. Ooh. Okay. Edward takes the first
yeah,
time.
Okay. Yep.
You know both their names. Ooh, up air. Oh. I was expecting a Bowser for some reason.
Is it a Smash
Bros? I don't know, man. Ooh. Down the floor, Smash. Star KO looking like Team Rocket.
Yeah. But he was at like 199. That's pretty good. Like 199. Oh. Oh.
Ooh. Ooh, that was a cool needles combo. Nice back throw. Ooh. Ooh. Oh. Cool walk. Up smash.
He was really good with needle placing. Against me? He was really good.
Yes. Couldn't see. Ooh, nice forward air.
Yeah, I don't remember. I guess bad GI. I'm not too sure. She's forward air.
It goes at a weird angle sometimes.
Yes, indeed.
Ooh, rebound. Again? Oh,
it's too late. I'm not going to do something like that. bonus by the shit.
Oh, you just the boy.
Is switching to Zelda not being actually worth it?
I mean,
it goes higher, right?
What?
Like, Zelda's up here?
It goes a lot higher. But
it's like a Zelda.
Yeah, it's like a Zelda. Oh, he's coming back.
Ooh, he got
unfortunate
pineapple.
But he tried.
Everyone goes to Sheik, aka Hype Train Teddy.
It's because of that up here. I think he meant to do it before, so he helped the Sheik off the leg, so she can get on. But I'm not sure.
Good shout out to Ruby.
Me too, the whole Yoshi story.
There you go. With a rat over there. That wasn't neutral, right?
Hmm?
That wasn't neutral?
Yeah, it was. It works sometimes. Oh, good read.
Ooh, nice ball jump. Looking like Mario.
All day, different girls so we can jump. Unfortunately, she's up the amount of
it. Ooh, combo. Very good combo.
From left to right. I like it.
Looking like we're reading. Good score, dude. Ooh, needles.
Excellent job, Jesus.
Marvin can bench 500.
Can't bench 500.
Challenge him. Very good.
Come on. Oh, he's always fighting it.
You can use pummel to unsteal moves. I learned that just recently. Edward taught me that actually. Thank you. Ooh,
oh, good.
Ooh,
good.
Ooh, back air. Good use of cloud. Unfortunate. It's game too late.
Yeah, it's game
too late. Look at this guy, he's gonna practice the shot.
His best to get over here.
Drops up the good juggle, looking like a clown.
Oh, good. Ledge dash. I don't know what's going on. Keep forgetting.
Oh, you see that? Is that a dare combo?
I get my
Oh, percent lead is changing. Two. Christopher Stock. Congratulations. I have some mega advantage. Just got the stock today. Ralph has the percent advantage again. 2-2. Nice combo. Great. 20 seconds.
Oh no.
Be Ralph's final destination. Except they're not playing a final destination.
I love that one.
Our dreams can come true, or we get nightmares here at the Fountain of Dreams. Ooh.
Oh. That was very important.
Ooh, nice mare. Nice forward air. He's going for the fourth matchup. The Froth has balls, so he's going for the neutral B.
It's like really obvious.
Very good.
Congratulations to Edward for winning. Yahoo!
Damn, what a nightmare.
What a nightmare!
What a nightmare for one, a dream for another.
Yahoo! This is Delicio Cito and Josh. We're cool.